never imagined your sister would have sided with the Abyss. Well, keep your chin up. Paimon believes in both of you. And when the going gets tough, the tough get going. Right? She said we needed to reach the end of our journey. Paimon bets she still has lots more to tell us. And we won't find out what this journey is or where it will end unless we keep going. Then Paimon will be sure to keep up the good work. Although, where should we go next? If we want to continue with the journey... Oh, you mean the god that took your sister away in the first place? You're right. After all, everything that followed, all this confusion, it all started with her. Ooh, Paimon supports that idea. Just the thought of it's so satisfying. Well, we've ruled out two gods so far, the Animal and Geo Archons. So, next... Paimon doesn't think we can simply walk into Inazuma. Zhongli said it was a closed nation. We'll have to find some other way in. Why don't we ask someone from Inazuma how to gain entrance?